how to keep check on unauthorized transactions in your account. In today's day and age, everything is becoming digital. Hence, it has become imperative for us to safeguard all our information and transactions. SEBI, RBI, and many other government bodies are communicating very hard and trying to create awareness amongst all stakeholders in the world of investing about fraudulent transactions. Let's understand how to keep a check on unauthorized transactions in your account. 1. Update depository participant and broker with any change in communication ways. Investors must update their DP and the broker if there are any changes in their current phone numbers, email address, communication address. This is very important if there are any changes, as these are the mediums where one receives all the updates, OTP and other details. 2. Protect your login details and password. Do not share your login details and password with anyone. 3. Do not do financial transactions from any public wireless access points. 4. Freeze your account if you are not active. Very often, investors and traders keep traveling or go on long holiday, and most of the times they forget or neglect their trading account. It is very important to know that one can actually freeze their account. Do not worry, the account will still be active even if it is freezed, so that one can keep receiving corporate actions such as dividends, bonus and splits. The only thing is that you will not be able to trade or make any transaction on that account till it is freezed. 5. Weekly reconciliation of transactions. Even though we have digital records for the transactions that we keep executing, we should reconcile all the transactions at least once a week. In the statement, we will keep getting debits and credits in the account. One can also contact the back office and get a copy from them, and this will help you in identifying if there are any fraudulent transactions. 6. Keep a watch on your SMS and email which you receive from your depository participant on a daily basis. 7. Cross-check your personal trade sheet, your order book, and your trade book on a regular basis to avoid any misappropriation. 8. Check the contract notes which you receive and reconcile it with your bank account and DMAT account at least once a week. The above points will help you avoid any unauthorized transactions